Boys and girls, today we're going to read a story called Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? This is one of our favorite stories here at Aspire. So here we go. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see? Whoa, look at all these colors. Brown, red, yellow, blue, green, purple, white, black, and orange. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see? I see a red bird looking at me. Red bird, red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. Yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog looking at me. Oh, he is so big. Green frog, what do you see? I see a purple cat looking at me. Purple cat, what do you see? I see a white dog looking at me. White dog, what do you see? I see a black sheep looking at me. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me. Goldfish, what do you see? I see, are you ready? Here we go. Whoa, a teacher looking at me. Teacher, what do you see? Ready, here we go. I see children looking at me. Children, what do you see? We see a brown bear, a red bird, a yellow duck, a blue horse, a green frog, a purple cat, a white dog, a black sheep, a goldfish, and a teacher. That's what we see. There's all the colors. Oh, Brown Bear was hiding back here. The end. That was a great story. So parents, if you'd like to extend this activity, you can always go online and look up the signs for the animals and for the colors. You can Google images, and they have all sorts of resources on Google for coloring sheets, flashcards, and if you have access to a printer, you could print two, and then you can use them as a matching game. You can use to hide them around the house and have a little scavenger hunt. So these are just some ideas that we came up with for you.